Welcome to the little game known as Unreal Tournament. I'm going to be doing a refresher course.
Deathmatch combat training. Deathmatch is a sport in which you compete against other gun-wielding players in a fast-paced free-for-all. The object is to destroy all of your enemies by any means. And every time you take an enemy out, you get a point called a frag in game number. You can see your frag count on the left side of the screen. At the end of the game, the player with the most frags wins. Remember, if you accidentally blow yourself up, fall into lava, you will lose a frag. Let's learn some basics about moving around. A good deathmatch player is always moving because a moving target is harder to hit than a stationary one. The forward key moves you forward, while the backward key makes you backpedal. The left key causes you to strafe left, while the right key, you guessed it, strafes right. Strafing is also extremely important in deathmatch because it allows you to move from side to side without turning and losing sight or aim of your foe. Let's try strafing left and right now. Another important element of moving around is jumping. Jumping allows you to reach areas of the map that are too high to walk through normally and to cross dangerous pits. Try pressing the jump button and jump. Excellent! Now we're going to learn about mouse movement. Move your mouse around and notice how your view shifts. This is how you look around and turn, known as mouse look. Try turning around several times by moving the mouse left to right to see the lovely battle arena. Excellent. You can also look vertically to see what's occurring above and below you. In deathmatch, your enemies will be attacking from above and below, so remember to always keep your eye. If you feel like you're looking around too quickly, you can easily adjust the sensitivity of the mouse in the options menu. Let's learn about offense. Remember, the only way to win at deathmatch is to destroy your foes with weaponry that you collect. I'm going to open the weapons locker and allow access to some guns. Let's pick them up and get ready for some target practice. Great, now we're armed. The gun you're carrying is commonly called the shock rifle. It, like all other weapons in the tournament, has two firing modes. Let's try shooting the gun now. Press the fire button to emit a lethal electric beam. Shock rifle's primary fire instantly hits the person you shoot at. In Unreal Tournament, every weapon also has an alternate firing mode. Press the Alt Fire button to shoot a ball of plasma at your enemy. The Alt Fire on the shock rifle is slower moving than the primary fire, but does more damage. It's up to you to decide which attack is right for the situation. Sometimes you might be carrying more than one weapon. I've just put an Enforcer sidearm in your pack. Each weapon has an associated number, as you can see at the bottom of your screen. The Enforcer is weapon number 2. Press 2 and switch to the Good. Now you know how to switch weapons in battle. Every weapon in Unreal Tournament is a projectile weapon except one, the Impact Hammer. Press 1 now to switch to the Impact. The Impact Hammer is a melee for close combat. Trade-off is that a hit will almost always kill your enemy. Press and hold the primary fire button now. Now run up to an alley at this point. One thing holds it, but the impact hammer will be able to blow up. Look at those chips and bugs. Great job. Now we're going to take out some stationary targets. Shoot all three barrels to proceed. Nice shooting, Tex. It's about to get harder. I'm going to release a training human opponent for you to practice on. You'll have to frag him 3 times to complete the tutorial. Good luck! Congratulations! You have proven yourself to be a worthy deathmatch player. Now it's time to enter the deathmatch tournament ladder.
Okay, I'm gonna end that little video, that's a little tutorial video, so you know, in case you wanna go and learn how to do it for the video. Bye.